अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय यूट्यूब फैमिली, वेलकम टू अनदर वीडियो। आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। दिस इज रियली गुड वे टू पास द लाइफ इन द यूके टेस्ट। जस्ट फॉलो दिस प्लेलिस्ट ऑफ 16 टेस्ट, यू विल बी पास इन द फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट। ब्रिटिश सिटीजनशिप टेस्ट नंबर 1, क्वेश्चन 1 to 12। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट आर टू रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज दैट यू विल हैव एज ए ब्रिटिश सिटीजन और परमानेंट रेजिडेंट ऑफ द यूके। 1, टू लुक आफ्टर द एरिया इन विच यू लिव एंड द एनवायरमेंट। 2, to look after yourself and your family, to stay in the UK forever, to promote work in your local community. Correct answers are to look after the area in which you live and the environment, to look after yourself and your family. Question number 2, where is Big Ben located? Bingham Palace, the Tower of the London, Trafalgar Square, the House of the Parliament. Correct answers, the House of the Parliament. Question number 3, when were men and women given the right to vote at the age of 21? 1918 1903 1928 1923. The correct answer is 1928. Fourth question is, where is the UK geographically located? Southwest of Europe, northeast of Europe, northwest of Europe, southeast of Europe. The correct answer is northwest of Europe. Question number 5, who is the patron saint of Scotland? St. David, St. Patrick, St. George, St. Andrew. The correct answer is St. Andrew. Sixth question is, which two houses fought in the War of the Roses? The House of Chester, the House of York, the House of Leicester, the House of Newcastle. The correct answers are the House of York, the House of Lancaster. Seventh question is, the Bill of Rights of 1689 confirmed the right to vote for all adults, men. True or false? The correct answer is false. Eighth question is, what is the cenotaph? A flower, a Christian church, a war memorial, a theater. The correct answer is a war memorial. Ninth question is, who was the first female prime minister of the UK? Mary Stuart, Theresa May, Margaret Thatcher, Florence Nightingale. The correct answer is Margaret Thatcher. 10th question is, who chairs the debate at the House of Commons? A bishop, the prime minister, the speaker, the archbishop of Canterbury. Correct answer is the speaker. 11th question is, who was the captain of the English football team that won the World Cup in 1966? Sir Roger Bannister, Sir Jackie Stewart, Sir Lon Bonham, Sir Bobby Moore. Correct answer is Bobby Moore. 12th question is, when did the English defeat the Spanish Armada? 1416, 1066, 1254, 1588. The correct answer is 1588.